They may not be playing for medals yet, but USA Hockey is already a must-watch for some. With all of the connections they have, the Badger men wouldn't miss it for the world. NBC15's Chris Woodard is here with more.
At least cheering for the U.S. men means a little more when you can look up at the TV and see a bunch of guys you work out with every summer. Before practice today, the Badger men had all eyes on the screen, with three former Badgers and Phil Kessel from Madison all skating for USA. These guys have a little extra reason to cheer for the red, white, and blue.
A lot of these guys, you train with them in the summer and whatnot, and you know, you see, you know, how big these guys are, how strong these guys are, and you know, really what it takes to compete at the NHL level, and then you see, you know, the difference at the Olympic level.
With plenty of Canadians on the UW team, they had plenty to talk about after Sunday's game. They all say they're hoping for a USA-Canada rematch. Tonight at 10, we'll have some others who shared the Madison ice with these Olympians, though at a much earlier age, all of them buying into the hype surrounding this U.S. run for gold.